This was meant to be just an average weekly audience with the Pope. In the end, it was anything but. Many of the people who came here had planned it for months, if not years. In the end, they witnessed an historic occasion. The crowds cheered as the Pope entered.
Yes, the crowds were cheering, were singing, very emotional from everybody.
It was really emotional to be there. I was really feeling there was, you know, really something special.
How do you think the Pope looked today?
No, he was very tired, He even took water twice during the audience. I don't know whether it was water or some meat, but then he looks tired.
So much speculation about who the next Pope will be and crucially where he'll come from. But only the cardinals can decide, and they'll start deciding in the middle of next month. Max Foster, CNN, Rome.